Crohn's disease can affect your entire intestinal tract, but ulcerative colitis strictly limits to the large intestine. As ulcerative colitis is inflammation predominantly of the superficial layers, Crohn's disease can affect throughout the layers of the intestine. Fissures and fistulas are very specific for Crohn's disease.